He shows in control right now.
But he hasn't been able to pin the champion. Oh, not another
one. Go for it again. I think that's a great move right there by by Big Show. Go for another choke slam.
Wait a minute. Where's Big Show taking Lesnar?
I don't know what he's doing. Big Show's doing here.
Big Show with that hand wrapped around the neck of Lesnar, but
tough to break that grip when you have the tall beat out of him. Where the hell is Big Show going?
Ladies and gentlemen, Big Show ain't no cruiserweight. He's 500 pounds. Where the hell is he going? Oh, look at that. Brock Lesnar desperately. Big Show got caught up on the top turnbuckle.
Big Show's in a land where he doesn't belong on those ropes.
And Brock Lesnar looks to take advantage.
Oh, here comes Brock now. Here comes Brock.
The champion.
Whoa, whoa.
Wait a minute.
No.
Oh, my God.
No.
Lesnar with a coming close to the back.
No freaking way.
Is he setting Big Show up?
Superplex.
No, he can't do this.
A 500-pound superplex.
Brock Lesnar to the top rope.
No. Top rope. A 500-pound superplex.
Superplex.
Oh, my God.
Holy
What the hell?
The ring just imploded. The ring blew up. Lesnar and Big Show are down and out. A superplex imploded the ring.
Oh my God. This is a big.
I've never seen anything like this.
Look at this. Look at this angle right here. This shot right here. You'll see the whole ring concave here. Look at that, 800 pounds.
Oh, man.
Take another look. Look at this, the straight up angle here.
I wonder what that registered on the Richter scale.
It's like an earthquake.
We hope that both Brock Lesnar and the Big Show are okay here. Well, ladies and gentlemen, running out of time here, but it's a damn shame that this championship match, a hell of a match, had to end in this manner. I don't know what to say.
It's not much to say. We just hope both Big Show and Brock Lesnar's health, they're intact. I mean, a lot of medical personnel out there.
Again,
let's take one
more
look.
I've never seen anything like this.
This is amazing. Let's just listen to it.
Wow.
Wow, that's amazing.